Okay, your turn.
So let's start by the beginning. Yes. Like, you know, what's your name?
I'm
Fa. Nice to meet you. What about you?
My name is Balan.
Balan, okay. How old are you? How old are you?
Oh, I'm 12 years old.
12 years old. And you?
I'm 13 years old.
Okay. Where do you come from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Really?
Yes.
I guess it's the same for you? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So where do you live now?
I live in the capital city, Hanoi.
Okay, and what about you?
I live in Hanoi.
Hanoi too. What district do you live in?
District? I don't remember.
You don't remember? What about you? You know the district you're in?
Street?
District.
District.
You don't know? You don't know?
Yes.
Okay. So now let's talk about your day at school. Kwa,
yes.
What time do you go to school each day?
I go to school
at Mama Mom. What time is Mama Mom?
6:15.
Quarter past six, okay. What about you? What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, okay. What is the first thing you do when you get to school?
I prepare to my class.
You prepare to your class. And you, how many lessons do you have each day?
I have 5 lessons each day.
Okay. And what time do you finish school?
I finish school at 5 p.m.
Okay. Can you please tell me something about what you like about your school?
I like about school is the toilet.
What I like about
the school is the toilet.
Are you sure about your answer?
Yes.
Really?
And classroom too.
Classroom too?
Yes.
The toilet first?
Yes.
What do you do in the toilet? You spend your time there? You like the smell?
No, I don't really like the smell.
You like the people coming, going?
No, not really.
You have lunch in your toilet?
No.
So what do you like about the toilet?
It's clean.
It's clean?
Better than the old one.
Better than the old one. Okay, calm down. Well, not in the backup. Now let's talk about your families.
Yes.
How many people are there in your family?
My family has 5 people.
Okay. Who are they? Who is the oldest person in your family?
My grandmother is the oldest person in my family.
Good. Where do the people in your family live?
What?
Yeah, I agree with you. It's a weird question. You tell me, when will you next see your family?
Next see?
Mm-hmm.
Next time you will see your family. Let's say it's extended family. Can you sit nicely and calm down?
Yes.
Thank you. When will you next see your family? Say your cousins.
My mom and dad.
When will you see your cousins again?
On the morning.
Okay. That's not the expected answer.
Yes.
It's fine. Now is the part of the test. You're going to talk together.
Okay.
Hello.
Together.
It's time to beat you.
Calm down, you're so excited. Okay, here are some pictures. Can you see? Here are some pictures that show different places in town. Okay. Calm down. Do you like these different places in town? Say why and why not. I'll say that again. Do you like these different places in town? Say why and why not. All right, now you talk together.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Anquan. What's your name?
No, we did that already.
Why?
Talk about the places in the town.
Okay.
Okay.
Which place do you like more? Most?
I like the Christmas Cinema.
Why?
Because I like film.
Okay.
I like to watch films.
I like to watch films.
Have some music too.
Okay, great. Keep talking. We need to talk for 3-4 minutes. So keep going.
Okay, how much people are there in the picture?
How many people are there in the picture?
Which picture?
Which one?
Ask him.
Here.
Why are you asking it?
There are 5 people in the picture.
Okay.
You ask the question.
What picture? It has 3 people.
The picture in the picture 2. Yeah. 3 people.
Can you talk about the places instead? Count the picture, people like babies.
Okay.
Need some help?
Yes.
Yes.
For example, have you ever been in a bus? Someone else?
Do you usually catch the bus?
Do you usually catch the bus? That's such a sad conversation you're having there. Okay. Okay, fine. I will direct a bit the topics. So give me a reason why cinemas are exciting.
They have a lot of films.
Mm-hmm.
Cartoon, horror.
Okay. Your turn. Why shopping centers are interesting? Think about the mall, you know Ian Mall?
No.
Yes.
What?
You know Ian Mall?
You know Newcomb Mall?
Yes.
What's exciting in Newcomb Mall? Stop laughing, you cannot do the test.
Many people and
there are many people.
there are many people.
You're excited when you see many people?
It's happy, so I say this place is exciting.
Okay. You who care so much about the cleanliness of places, do you think the bus stations are dirty?
I think so.
Why that?
What?
Why that?
Because for everyday the bus has a lot of people coming in. They have some stinky like the seat is something.
The
grow
seat
something.
Is growing something?
Yes, I don't
like know. Mushrooms?
Yes.
Okay, I will ask you now. And do you prefer going back to the same place in your town or going to lots of different places?
What?
Again. Do you prefer, say there is a place you like in the city. You said your favorite place is the...
Yes.
So, do you prefer to always go back to the same places, like the cinema, in your town, or going to lots of different places?
No, because going to a lot of places is...
to
watch
than one. So, what do you prefer? Going to lots of different places?
Yes.
Can you say?
Going to lots of places.
Okay. Your turn? And what about you? Do you prefer going back to the same places in your town or going to different places?
I will go to the different places.
Why that?
Because here I just always go to the museum. It's very boring.
It might be boring.
Yes.
Good. Where do you think is the best place in town to meet friends?
The school. Maybe the school. Is the place to meet friends.
Okay. And you, candidate B? Where do you think is the best place in town to meet friends?
I think it's cinema.
It's cinema.
How? I think the best place is the cinema.
I think the best place is the cinema.
Why?
Because we can meet the family and we can watch many films. Together.
Thank you. That is the end of the test. I'm not happy. But that is the end of the test.